Alberto Contador and Lance Armstrong. Contador looks so easy. He's looking around at everybody to wait and see if there's going to be an attack, and here's his move.
Well, there's the kick from Alberto Contador. Now, Lance will not respond here. It's got to come from somebody like Andy Schleck. Schleck has gone. It's the two great climbers going one-on-one on the climb now. This is the move, and I wonder if this was the plan.
Attaque de Contador à la barre Montes, on le sait. Le vainqueur de Paris, c'est un vrai grimpeur. C'est sans doute le plus beau grimpeur du Tour de France, en tout cas avec Rasmussen. Regardez comment il a jailli.
Countries in the world over the head here of Alberto Contador, who's now inside of 3 kilometers to go.
It is completely blowing apart on this climb. back in the saddle. I've got it, he says. Here we go. There's the pistol shot. Alberto Contador's over the line. He's the next Maillot Jaune of the Tour de France. The time gaps will start now.